You guys are starting to fire my ass up. That looked really good. Okay, let's talk about what we've done here. First of all, you guys, you did the front squat first, and then we went right into the clean. We made an adjustment so that we can get to this jerk stuff right away. I got to tell you, I'm very impressed with what I'm seeing now. I do want to say that we're going to do the split jerk now rather than the power jerk. And we're going to work on it from the very beginning. And we're going to take you through it really quickly. And then we're going to come back and finish with cleans and split jerks. Let me say at the outset that high hang position that you're using for the clean is the same high hang position, except the bar is placed here, as it's going to be for the jerk. It's exactly the same position. What's going to be different is that your familiarity with a lunge is going to be critical here, because the lunge is how you're going to receive this weight. Now, it's not in a full lunge, but it's going to be in a quarter lunge. So whatever is your dominant leg, and I don't know what your dominant leg is, but without thinking a whole lot about it, let's move that PVC pipe out of the way here. I want everybody here right now to do a lunge. I don't care, just lunge right now. I don't care how you lunge. Okay, stop. So we have a right-legged lunge, left-legged lunge. Okay, pretty much, go ahead and stand, recover. Pretty much that is going to determine your dominant leg. That is the leg that you're going to be splitting with, okay? So let's take that PVC pipe, let's spread out just a little, and let's straddle the PVC pipe.